We're going to have the defensive wrestler controlling the elbow, pushing the elbow across the body and stepping to the opposite foot. So I'm taking the elbow, step to the foot and pushing it across the body.